cloth, the second basic need of human being. From the very beginning of our civilization, we started using clothes to protect ourselves from natural adversities. Gradually, this cloth has become the most important fundamental elements of fashion. This trend is being converted to a huge industry of world market. Nowadays, Bangladesh is playing a vital role in this sector. In this successive story, Bangladesh uses minimum waste facilities with its resources and skills. This industry was inaugurated by the establishment of Riyas Garments at Dhaka in 1960. It was the first footmark of export-oriented RMG industry in Bangladesh. This trend is changing through the textile engineers, who brought Bangladesh as the second largest exporting position in the sector in world market. At present, Bangladesh University of Textile is the only university of its kind in Bangladesh as well as in South Asia. From the very beginning of its establishment, Bangladesh University of Textiles is trying to produce many textile engineers through its quality education. Bangladesh University of Textiles started its journey as a university on 22 December 2010, but it has a long story behind it.
In 1921, a weaving school was established in Narinda. 1947, that was named Dhaka Jila Weaving School. 1949, this weaving school was upgraded to East Pakistan Textile Institute, offering diploma degree in textile. 1950, the year when it was transferred to Tejgaon Industrial Area. 1960, it was permanently shifted to its present location. This institute was upgraded to College of Textile Technology, offering bachelor degree in textile in 1978. 2010, the year when this institute comes through the name Bangladesh University of Textiles, which is popularly known as BUTEX, with the motto, Knowledge is Power. Professor Engineer Masood Ahmed is the Honorable Vice Chancellor of this university.
Now this university covers all the modules of textiles and clothing education, covering bachelor and master's degree. This university has already started its MPhil and PhD program. At this moment, the university is conducting academic and administrative sections from the same campus. But the good news is that a multi-storied building is going to be built to run its academic, administrative and other activities smoothly. At this moment, university comprises 5 faculties with 8 degree-awarding departments as well as 4 supporting academic departments. The faculties are Faculty of Textile Engineering. Professor Dr. Shah Alimuzzaman is the acting dean of this faculty. Faculty of Textile Chemicals Engineering. Professor Dr. Mohammad Julhashuddin is the acting dean of this faculty. Professor Mohammad Abul Kashim is the acting dean of Fashion Design and Apparel Engineering Faculty. Faculty of Textile Management and Business Studies. Professor Monirul Islam acts as the dean of this faculty. Professor Dr. Sheikh Mominul Alam is the acting dean of Faculty of Science and Engineering. And the departments are Department of Yarn Engineering. This department is now offering BSc in Textile Engineering and MSc in Yarn Engineering. Dr. Husniara Begum, who is an associate professor, is the acting head of the department. This department have 3 laboratories named as Cotton Processing Laboratory, Jute Processing Laboratory, and Textile Testing Laboratory.
Department of Fabric Engineering is now offering BSc in Textile Engineering, MSc in Textile Engineering. Professor Dr. Shah Alimuzzaman acts as head of the department. This department have 3 laboratories named as Weaving Laboratory, Knitting Laboratory, Fabric Analysis Laboratory. Department of Wet Process Engineering offering BSc in Textile Engineering, MSc in Textile Engineering. Dr. Mohammad Farhad Hussain is now acting as head of the department.
Department of Industrial and Production Engineering. This department is now offering only BSc in Textile Engineering. Dr. Mohammad Ali, Associate Professor of Yarn Engineering, is acting as the head of this department. Department of Textile Machinery Design and Maintenance. This department is also providing BSc in Textile Engineering for 50 students. Professor Dr. Sheikh Mohammad Mominul Alam is the acting head of this department.
Besides this above 8 degree awarding department, Bangladesh University of Textile has some basic science department. Department of Chemistry. Dr. Nargis Jahanara, Associate Professor, is currently acting as the head of this department. Department of Physics. Dr. Hasina Akhtar, Assistant Professor, is currently the head of this department. Department of Mathematics and Statistics. MD Rokono Jaman, Assistant Professor, is the acting head of this department. There is a well-decorated library with a huge collection of textile books, magazines, journals, and other research facilities, which are available for the student from 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. every working day. Students can also issue books for personal use by submitting library card.
Student facilities. All the student facilities are coordinated by the Office of the Director of Student Welfare. This is Professor Dr. Shah Alimuzzaman, acting as current director. For any problem or any query, students are advised to contact with him. Students Hall, Shohid Aziz Hall, just beside the campus, has a capacity to allocate about 220 students. Mohammad Jahidul Islam, Assistant Professor of Department of Yarn Engineering, is acting as the current hall provost. This is MAG Osmani Hall, with a capacity of about 240 students allocation. Mohammad Riyazul Islam, Assistant Professor, Department of Yarn Engineering, is acting as current hall provost. Sheikh Hasina Hall. This is the only hall for the female students, well decorated and with modern facilities. Dr. Umul Khair Fatema, Assistant Professor of Department of Wet Process Engineering, is acting as the current hall provost. And there is also a hall which is under construction for the post-graduation students. Transport facilities. There are three transport services which is available for the students in different routes. The routes are Butex campus to Uttara, campus to Mirpur 10 and Jatrabari. medical facilities. Here is a medical center for the student service just in the second floor. An MBBS doctor is readily available from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. and his medical assistant is available for 24-hour service. BADHAN, a voluntary blood donating organization. Blood group determination, blood donation are their main activities. Besides, they also do some social activities. BAULIANA, a film and cultural club. Some students from different motive established this club. They arrange fresher reception program every year and also make short films, documentary films, photography exhibition. AKATTUR, the word by hearing which we raise up with a new inspiration. To find out the internal innovative ideas from the students, AKATTUR is acting its dates. POTHI, a fashion-based cultural club of boutiques. Debating club, the organization of logic warriors of boutiques premises. Debating club organize intra-university debate competition, inter-department debate club competition, every year. Bootex Science Club. Science Club find the innovative ideas, discuss about different science research and also do some research activities. Toru, a volunteer organization. Along with volunteerization, they also do some social activities. Among them, warm cloth distribution, helping the needy people are mostly common.
BOOTEC's vision and mission. Considering Bangladesh as one of the global leaders in produce RMG and to cope up with the globalization and modern trend of textile sector, BOOTEC is visionary to establish itself as one of the global leader in academic excellence, research and innovation to contribute for local to global arena. However, BOOTEC is strongly concentrated on the following vision. Working for the government targeted export earning revenue of USD 50 billion within the year 2021. To establish BOOTEC as a world-class renowned textiles university within the shortest possible time. To mark BOOTEC as the backbone of our textiles and clothing sector. To establish BOOTEC as the center of excellence of textiles and clothing education and research. Development of new technology and accelerating the best uses of this technology to meet current demand textile and clothing sector.